That's Benjamin's mother, Emma. She's very nice. And that's Sarah Kay. And that's Clive. Here's Griffin.
We think there were donkeys, sheep, horses, goats, cows, and maybe even a dog or cat in the stable. God created animals to serve mankind, and he may have wanted to remind us of humble beginnings. Jesus served people by becoming our salvation after his humble beginning in the stable.
One is for the manger where baby Jesus lay.
Beyond the bows and wrapping paper.